Maradona boxing.
Wow.
And the Israel 9 playing tennis.
Wow.
So today we're gonna be reacting to footballers playing other sports.
And there's prizes.
Let's see the first clip. Oh, who is that? Is that James? James Rodriguez.
Bro, he's good.
I don't have it.
No, I don't have him either. Okay, just to explain, we basically have a little list going on throughout the entire video. Each of us chose 10 players out of 25. Whoever gets the most right in the video that actually appear in the video wins.
Not a good start.
Yeah, well, same in it. I got none. Did he score? Oh, James! Papa, vamos!
I think he's been watching Yasha's videos.
Yeah.
That's how he learned.
James actually got more play time in basketball than he actually got in average. Now on to the next thing, Ronaldinho!
Yeah.
What is he playing? What is this? Is that football?
Is that beach?
Beach ball!
What I don't know. What is that called?
It's football on the beach.
I got Dino. Do you have Dino?
Yeah.
You have Pedri! That is Pedri. You can't see him, but he has Pedri.
That's Pedri, bro. It's like literally the same.
I'm winning, okay? As it stands, I get two prizes.
What do you mean, two prizes?
Oh, true. I didn't tell him the prizes. So we have two prizes for the actual winner. One of them is going to be a secret one that you're going to know about later. And the other one is anything you want below $500. Ricky told me that with $500, he's gonna get
an Apple Watch.
And with my $500, I'll get a $500 gift card from Amazon and buy whatever I want.
That's so boring, bro.
Okay, next
I'm
up.
I'm gonna get an Amazon.
Usain Bolt! He was not on the list, fam.
Wait! He was like a footballer for like a month or something.
Really?
Yeah, was it? Yeah.
Bro, he's so good. Look at him. That's how good. That's a good finish.
Bro, he's better than you, like in headers.
Griezmann. No! Do you have him?
Yeah!
No, we're drone now.
Yeah,
why are all of them playing basketball?
I think he's been to more NBA games lately that he's been scoring goals.
Bro, I am not a Griezmann stalker. He's into Griezmann. It's fine. I know you like French.
I mean, he's cute. He's got like a little nice blonde hair, yeah.
Next, we have Gareth Bale.
Yeah, baby.
Yeah, I have him too. I have him too. We spoke about him earlier, remember? I mean, it was obvious. I know he plays one goal.
So how many do you have?
Two by now. Same as you.
Two. So what happens if we draw?
None of us get anything. We'll see. Nobody's gonna draw anyways. Look at that form from Bale.
Yeah, that's the only time when he's in form, like playing golf.
Look at him. He's even looking to the sides. How is he not getting injured doing this? He gets injured all the time. Bro, by the way, he ain't got ass. He's literally
Bale. Why are you looking at Bale's
Because
why are you looking at...
Bro,
that's
sus.
Why are you looking at the men's
bunda? Bro, because there is more. Like, normally there is like a circular thing, something, you know? He's built like a table.
No, to be fair, he does.
Harry Kane! No, you have Kane, don't you?
No, I don't.
Why didn't we put Kane? What is he doing in Madden 16?
The only thing that he should be doing with his free time is trying to learn how to pronounce words properly in English. Like, have you seen him talking in English?
Yeah.
Against a good side, never easy.
I don't even know what accent he's at.
No. In this one, we have...
Who's in it?
First, Ospina. Second, there is Chamberlain and Gabriel. Do you put either of both?
No.
Who do you put?
I didn't put any of them. Oh, Paulista! Is there Paulista? That is Gabriel Paulista. That is Gabriel Paulista. Bro, I just got Paulista. There are Piqué. Did you put Piqué?
No, I don't have it.
What is Piqué doing? He's playing surf. Oh, that's his kid. How much faith is his mom putting his children? Isn't he the one supposed to be driving the boat?
Do you reckon this is the reason why he's getting divorced? And Shakira, someone like, no, I can't do this anymore.
This is Fernando Alonso. This is the F1 driver.
The Spanish driver.
What is
he?
That's better than my skills. Yeah. Pogba, no, don't tell me you put Pogba. You did put Pogba then. You have Pogba there.
I do have it, yes!
So we're 3-3.
Why didn't I put Pogba? If there is a player that is going to be doing other stuff that's not football, it's Pogba.
Nope.
Bro! Bro, by the way, why?
They're built different.
Yeah, they're literally
so strong.
I read this one thing that said that footballers are really good at getting good at other sports, but people from other sports are really bad at getting good at football.
No, I don't believe that, because have you seen the skills that speed has?
Oh, true. Neymar! You have Neymar too, right?
Yeah!
Oh, I do have Neymar too.
He's playing basketball as well. Is that Steph Curry? Steph Curry.
I have
Curry in my list.
You don't, bro. He literally just growed it. He literally put that on Pedri and then grow Curry, bro. You are the worst. No, R9! Do you have R9?
No.
Yes, baby! In this one, R9 is playing, and I actually have R9, so I am one ahead of you. By the way, he's playing against a professional tennis player. He actually is
very good.
I'm impressed that he's not getting injured. Oh, okay. It's Zlatan! Do you have Zlatan?
Yes, baby!
Bro, come on, man. Of course Zlatan was going to be in. Like, come on.
Who is he playing with? Against Djokovic?
To be fair, to bring awareness around Djokovic, I've read that he actually did a lot for foundations and donations to them. So I just wanted to say, you're great, Djokovic. By the way, wait, I'm winning you by two.
I think I'm not going to win this guy.
No, to be fair, you can bring this back if you get both Messi and Benzema in the next two clips. Why did you lose Zlatan? He does karate. Frankie Lampard, do you have Lampard? I do have Lampard as well, what the fuck? By the way, I can't believe how good I'm doing. I am 7 for 10.
I've got
and even 4 the one out of 10. Maradona, you have Maradona too, right? Yes, baby!
You got him.
Yeah. Like, look at him. Who is he boxing against? Hey, they're hugging. That's not how boxing is played.
Oh
my God, he won!
He win!
He won in the... Punch him. Punch him.
This looks like a
kiss.
It looks like a dancing.
Okay.
It's like a very intimate dance.
Oh, okay.
It's like they're getting romantic in there. Is boxing supposed to be like that? I've
never
been. Is it supposed to be like that?
Yeah, I went to a KSI boxing fight and they did not hug. He was absolutely destroying people. Next clip. There is no next clip. Bro, I got 8 out of 10. How many did you get? You got 5.
So I have Messi, Benzema, Ronaldo and Beckham, and none of them play other sports.
I just bought it.
Why did he even say an Amazon gift card? Like, what are you gonna do with it?
I don't know. If you love this video, you're gonna love my next one. Click here. Here to watch it. Click here.